didn't realize how long I'd actually been playing last time, and it turns out I've been playing for like over 2 hours. So definitely gonna have to split that up a bit somehow. That's future me's problem. Right now, I'm just gonna concentrate on actually finishing this section, like this DLC, and then I'll worry about editing and everything after getting it uploaded. Right, because you two are infected. Right. So we've got to defeat the Black Robe. Wait, no. We defeated the Black Robe. Yeah, we defeated the Black Robe and now we're here. Cheat a little. I went ahead and looked online to find out where these things are actually located, because I was having a tough time finding them. There's another one. No? There it is. I love how I can actually just like one-shot kill these guys now. You got in my way.
I'm afraid of that.
Oh. Oh, I saw his underwear. Wait. Were you over here? I don't want anyone sneaking up behind me. It sounds like they are actually like behind me.
Oh, no.
My life easier. Oh, he is coming up behind me. A random itch at the worst of times. I could have sworn I heard more guys like down that way, but I don't see anybody, so. Up we go. So I guess we don't actually go into the clock tower on this bit. I probably just missed something down there. Oh.
Ashley!
Liana!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sattler's grace, and yet failed!
I love that bit.
Good boy. Just keep him busy a little longer.
Sonny, go away, please. Good boy.
Krauser has possession of the Amber.
You continue to disappoint me.
I'll have it back before long.
Say that you do. The mission must proceed as planned.
Understood. Gotta keep the client happy.
Even if the client's a dick. So are they actually saying glory a las plagas, or are they saying like something in Spanish that I don't understand? I think it's Spanish. It's either Spanish or it's like a slightly made up language based on something. I've not actually missed. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Can I not go back and get that bug? I'm gonna try. Can't believe I forgot about the last one. Going back. Ah, shit. Well, I'm an idiot. I was hoping to have got all the extra missions and stuff, but never mind. I do keep forgetting that. I keep forgetting to check. Oh, this is the bit where we're gonna end up on the island. Right, so yeah, the dock.
Damn it.
She got there fast.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
That's a good place to stop. So, it's also a good place to start. A bad guy, Krauser, just stole the hamper. Zeta Chase is the man who just killed Luis. She runs into Leon once again, determined to finish the missions. The two make their way to the island. I finally managed to read the whole thing.
Got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed.
I want to know what the
you
S
just think
stands
you have.
For.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
So she put like a tracker on him? Sadler looks like shit.
Whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
That all depends on you. Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
Think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. Send you the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like
waiting, I know.
Got gotten anything down here, have I? Waiting for her to do the thing. I feel like I'm gonna have to get a rifle because I know what's coming up on this island.
Just up ahead, but getting through won't be easy.
Damn it.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Well, let's have a look. I don't have anything that I can inlay.
Welcome. I've got something new for you,
mate. And I didn't get the,
What you see is what I've got. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Okay, sell those. I'm gonna need those flash grenades. You know what? I'm 50-50 with it because I don't know why. It gave me that for a reason.
A deal well struck.
So I feel like
that's about all I can do for this weapon. Try that on for size. Will that be all then?
I'll sell you
one. A deal well
and
struck.
And then I can repair that.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's.
Oh, so you can't fix it when it's like, you can't improve it when it's fully broken. So I'm definitely like gonna
gotta select. Hope to
this
see
chapter,
you again
just like,
soon.
I want to see what all the weapons are like fully tuned up. So this is before Ashley gets the crane.
an end up.
Here we go.
Leon and Ashley get here. Because that wall's still intact, so. It makes me sad that they killed off Luis. I feel like he could have had like
certainly
a proper redemption.
Got the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I book.
Need of the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Don't die on me now. Locked.
You're the type that gets things. Welcome, stranger. Weldon, what can I do? Thank you. What you see is what I've got.
So the stingray would be better. But we've also no space and no money.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. Will that be all then?
So if I sell one of them.
A deal well struck.
I can buy the stingray.
I'll hand this over when you've got the space. All yours, stranger. Wilden, what can I do you for? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... Now go and cause some...
Yeah, so So, where's the biosensor scope? So Stingray register shortcut, we'll do that one. Ornate beetles are all the rage right now. I hear there's one hidden in this section. Someone stole the other. Sell two ornate beetles. I'm guessing this doesn't.
I need to open this to get to the comms facility. It needs some power, though.
So who's this? Because he doesn't look like one of the villagers. So what was that thing? Right, research squad notes. Freezer. There's a power unit. Okay. The test subjects are loose in the facility. Second, the only way out is shut. High power voltage unit is missing, and the exit won't open without one. The freezer. That there is a power unit in there. Connect the override device to the main terminal in the comms. Oh, I've just seen them. I don't remember this freezer room being like this. You're coming to life. In the bud. So I need to craft that into something. Might as well. Ah. Right. you know, like, as soon as I take something... Subject went wild and escaped from the... Yeah, so... There were four of them. That way is all blocked now. These things are going to be crawling everywhere. I bought that stingray just in time. Because otherwise, without it, like this. These things are like really difficult. Unless you're like scary accurate and you just know exactly where. Where the things are. There's the other one.
Okay.
Oh, God. That's where I came out of before. Is there a treasure here? No?
That was bound to happen.
Out.
Was I not meant to go down that way? Maybe I was. Oh yeah, because of all the Well, I'm fucked then, because I don't think I have any chance of actually beating it without rifle ammo, so... I'm just gonna have to go up here. I need to keep an eye on the time as well. I could have sworn it was... okay. Oh, right, yeah. Now, let's see. So, I can get... Yeah, so trio bonus is better than three colors.
Ooh, welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Oh, well done, stranger. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Come back when you can actually pay, mate.
Trade.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
I'll save up and get the exclusive ticket.
You don't want to know, mate. Anything else I can help you with? Hope to see you again soon, stranger.